Shardul, you've been having a pretty stellar tournament so far. You beat Vitogov in round two, and today with the black pieces, a very quick win against Edouard. What happened?
Actually, today it was a ready opening, and in the opening he played quite different move order, like queen b3 d3. So I did not knew much, but I knew ideas about knight a6 and all those things. Okay, middle game was quite complex, and I think it should be close to equal, maybe slightly preferable for him. But then he just blundered. And
In the last position where he resigned, what exactly was happening? Why did he resign at that moment?
He was losing exchange over there, and then also a pawn, so it was just loss.
But your own play, are you satisfied with it?
Yeah, I think it's pretty solid and quite good. Even my game against Vitugao was quite nice. I played, I think, almost everything was fine, and he made some mistakes in calculation.
And now you're one of the upcoming youngsters, talents from India. How does it feel to come here and play against all these top elite players?
Yeah, it's quite nice to play such tournaments because we get to play high-rated and also quite close candidate players and all those players. So it's nice, and to beat them or to draw them, it's a great feeling.
I was just about to say it's nice, especially if you win against them.
Yeah, sure.
All right, and now what is your wh in this tournament, what is it that you're hoping for as far as chess is concerned?
I'm hoping to play good chess and keep up my solid and quite good performance till the end of tournament.
Right, well, we wish you all the best for the remaining 5 rounds and hope to have you back here.
Thank you.
Thanks.